What I thought it would be like having a robo-vacuum.
What it's actually like.